Well, new information tonight about a wreck on Highway 61 in Clinton. The police chief now tells us one of the drivers involved has died. It happened yesterday near Anderson County High School. The chief now says only two vehicles were involved. Yesterday, we were told three. The chief also says two people are in critical condition. Another person is in serious condition. Investigators are still working to figure out what exactly caused that wreck.